Anybody home?
I don't like it here, Penny. It gives me the creeps.
It's the kind of place that would give anybody the creeps.
I'm scared, Penny. Let's go back.
Who in their right mind would even go to this island? Would you go there?
Evil. I get feelings of evil from this island.
Would you dare spend the night in this monument to the macabre, in the Tower of Evil?
Stop playing around, man.
Her brain has become overloaded by the horror of what it has done or seen.
Snape Island never brought anything but unhappiness, tragedy, for anyone.
If the girl didn't murder those kids, who did?
Somebody else, obviously.
But who? There was nobody else on the island, was there?
Huh?
Was there?
What?
What's the matter?
Can't you hear it? Listen.
That's not the wind, is it?
There's only one way into Snape Island. There's only one place to go on Snape Island. But there are infinite ways to reach the next world in the Tower of Evil.
This means we're completely cut off from the mainland. The boat's gone, now the radio's gone.
One way in, and no way out. It looks as if we shall all have to spend the night in the Tower of Evil.
Ha ha ha!